Will you remain standing for our closing hymn, which is number 145?